That's my kage.
Hiya!
How many has she poisoned?
No, I'm not listening to you. Rico, why would you...
My brother is the smartest person I've ever known. Now look at him. What did the Mongols do to him?
Take him to Fune's refuge. He'll be safe there.
We're safe now. No one can hurt us.
Into our trap.
You all came out of nowhere.
We'd been shadowing you for a while. Figured you'd draw their attention.
Pleased I could act as bait. Can't give up yet, boy.
Let's go!
Go!
Place. It reminds me of times with my mother and my flute. On our walks, my mother would regale me with funny stories about the cats that roam the palaces in Kyoto. Pepper her with questions. But soon enough, it was time for Bokken practice. My mother would bring me to the swordmaster, a gruff country samurai. But I think she wanted something else for me.
So you think you're tough. The cats here hate you. Even tried feeding one some fish, but he ignored it. Then ate it later when he wasn't looking.
Alive. He says that.